Emotional homecoming for a local couple. They finally have their adopted children from Haiti home safe. And USO's Eric Flack was there when they got off that plane today. It is our number three story tonight. Eric?
Yeah, Sheree, the Pramick family has been trying to get the two kids out of Haiti ever since the earthquake hit, at times worried they would be unable to ever get through all the red tape.
The 1,600-mile journey from Haiti to Cincinnati ended for 6-year-old Sophia and 11-month-old Henry David this afternoon, arriving at the international airport with their new family.
We feel right at home with each other, and it's been that way since we were down in Haiti last summer, and it's been that way since we were reunited with him in Denver.
Chris and Lori Pramick were in the middle of adopting the kids when the earthquake rocked their homeland 2 weeks ago, and getting them out has been a nightmare.
There were moments when we had a lot of doubts, but we're glad that we got to this point.
The U.S. government blocked entry for Haitian orphans without proper paperwork, which was nearly impossible to get since the earthquake threw everything into chaos. The Pramicks ended up turning to Congressman Steve Driehaus's office, which helped the St. Bernard couple get through all the red tape.
It's amazing. Look at this little guy.
The wonder that their struggle is over just now setting in.
The Pramicks say they're going to take things slow with the kids right now, letting them get used to their new surroundings before addressing any psychological issues they may have from everything they've been through. Right now, they say the kids seem to be doing fine. Sophia's mom said the little girl's biggest wonder so far, toilets in the airport that flush automatically. They are, Jack, still kids.